before we get into this video, I need y'all to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell, okay? But yeah, excuse how I look. I know I look a mess, but honestly, that's how I've been feeling, okay? Yeah. So I just haven't been feeling well, and I kind of know this feeling because I've had it twice in my life. I haven't been feeling well, and I've been sleeping a whole lot. And usually when I don't feel well and I sleep a whole lot, it means one thing. Your girl is pregnant. I know. And a part of me like already knows, because like I said, I've been through this twice. You know, we got Kylie and Cooper, so I know what this feeling is. But I just need to be sure. So, what I'm doing right now, I am heading to the drugstore to get a pregnancy test to see if my intuition is correct. Because I've been feeling like this way for like, a month and a half, y'all. Like, almost 2 months. Like, I've just been feeling like, I just don't feel well. I'm irritated. I'm sleepy, very moody. And I just, you know, been thinking like, okay, I'm just stressed or whatever. And I haven't been creating content that much for you guys, as you can see. So that was one thing. I was like, dang, I don't even feel like creating content or nothing. Like, what's going on? But I just, you know, was like, oh, I must just be stressed. A lot of things going on in my life right now. So I'm like, okay, maybe I'm just stressed. Maybe that's what it is. But now things are great in my life right now. Things are going wonderful. And I still just feel, you know, just very tired. Not really wanting to do much. Not feeling my best. Not feeling like my normal self. So, yeah, your girl is going to get a pregnancy test to see what's going on with her body. To see if we're about to add another member to the Always Austin fam. Are you guys ready? Y'all pray for me. Because if I am, that means I'm going to have 3 children. Ah! Okay, but yeah, I'm going to the drugstore. And yeah, so I'll check back in when we get the test and see how things are going. Stay tuned. Alright, y'all. So we're back. Went to the store. Got my pregnancy test. It has 2 of them in there. 2. We're going to take both of them. Look at that. I also stopped by Sonic, which is another sign because I don't even like Sonic. But I love All American Hot Dog from Sonic about the past 2 weeks, Lord. So that's another sign. So we're going to take both of the tests. Always Austin, are you ready to find out? Let's find out. Let's just do it. Okay, let me go ahead and handle my business. Okay. Okay, I think we got 30 seconds. Here we go. Always Austin. It's about to be a family of 5. I'm about to have 3 kids. Y'all, look at that. Okay.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. So, we're about to have three kids, you know? Yeah, I mean, it's just, I think, I already kind of told my husband that I think I'm pregnant, so of course, he's probably like, oh, okay, yeah, I don't know. But, I'm about to show Kylie these tests. I think she's gonna be happy. I think so.
So Kylie's in her room, about to walk in there and tell her what's going on, okay? I set the camera up and everything, so here we go. Hey girl.
Hey.
And what you doing? I'm gonna put my camera right here. Can I make a video with me real quick? Okay, but first I gotta tell you something. Why are you smiling?
Because I'm looking at this cute photo shoot I do.
Oh, photo shoot. I think you want to do a photo shoot. Okay.
It's for my birthday.
Wait. Your birthday is all the way in June, Kylie. It's only January. Why are you planning for your birthday already?
No. February, March, April.
Oh my God. She don't even know her
mic.
Anyway, okay, we're gonna make this video. I just wanna tell you something. So I know how you just said your months or whatever. So in August, you may be getting a surprise, girl.
What is it? Is it my Shein card?
Your Shein card. We made it your Shein card before August. God, that's all you wanna do is buy stuff off Shein.
My phone cases like this.
Oh my God, I don't wanna see them phone cases. I don't wanna see them.
The box.
But I got something to tell you for real. Like, I just want you to.
What is it? What is it?
It's a freaking thing. Kylie! Wait!
What did she just walk out like that? Kylie, come here!
I can't believe this because she really just walked out. Like, really just walked out. Kylie, come here. Come here.
You pranking me.
I'm not pranking you. This is
for you. You pranking me.
No, I'm not. This is serious.
Look. That's the same way.
Say baby. You say baby.
That's the same thing. I want to do a coup.
Yeah, what?
Walk off.
Walk off a coup? Kylie, I'm being serious though. I'm really pranking.
No, you're not.
Kylie.
No, you're not.
These are not the same. You talking about that pregnancy prank I did like a year ago? No, this is like real. Like I just went in the bathroom.
No, you didn't.
I will show you the video of me going to the bathroom and going and buying this stuff. Like, this is serious. This is for real. Like I'm pregnant.
No, you're not pregnant.
Yes, I am.
You was not pregnant, bro.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
The last time I got this much weight in my stomach was when I was pregnant.
We ain't been having another Cooper. That is our period.
What's wrong with Cooper? Cooper's a sweet baby.
No, he's not.
He was. Used to love cuddle with him and everything.
That's why he was a newborn.
A newborn, but I mean.
Bro, he no.
What? I thought she was gonna be happy, y'all. I thought she was gonna be happy.
It's a prank, y'all.
Why
y'all?
This
is fake, y'all. She got
this
off
of
Amazon, y'all.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
She got this off Amazon. You is not pregnant, bro.
I am.
I ain't finna get no more crybabies in this house. I finna leave it. It's a boy. I'm leaving this house forever.
Carly, ain't nothing wrong with it being a boy. Quit calling me a bro. Like, dang, girl, ain't nothing wrong with this.
It was fine and me and Cooper. Man, I have to go to college. I see y'all again.
I'm being serious while you're talking about
this. I'm seriously.
You really finna try to pack up and leave.
Justin!
Okay.
Don't do that.
Kylie, you can't tell me how many children I have.
No way. Kyla ain't got no job. Yes, I do. Kyla ain't got no job. She don't take care of nobody's chairs. Yes, I do. She don't do nothing. Stay in this room. Order stuff off Shein. Ask for money. And she talking about stuff she don't want no more. Baby, bye. Ain't nobody studying her. I thought you was going to be happy.
No, not.
We a little bit mad. We like anxious. But anyway, we're really gonna have a baby in our house. But I'm happy and I'm a little bit mad at the same time. Anxious. But I think we're praying.
I think we're praying ourselves.